we'll see another, I'm probably going to see another 45, I'm sorry, a 90 right here headed to the house. Let's check it out. I'm trying to save the little turf that I have. I hate that they did it this way. I may redo it. Instead of doing 290s. 90s under pressure is not good. I don't think this is actually... I think it was probably caused by the freeze, because it's really not as deep as it should be, I don't think. All right, let's see if we can figure out where it is. Turning the water on, and here we go. Whoa, there it is. it just completely came apart. Good times. This joint right here completely failed. But cool thing is I could probably just re-glue it. Not sure that's what I want to do yet. Can't twist it if I do that. I'm going to think about this for a while. good. So that's the order I need to do it. So I can move this, get that on there. So if I tilt this whole thing.
So that's not marked, but I scratched this with the file on this seam right here. Probably can't see it. There's a seam there. I scratched that. And then I scratched a mark here that this seam has to line up with. And then I know that I'm in the right orientation. After fitting it, doing the dry fit. Of course, I'm not man enough to open the can. So I'm gonna cheat. Hopefully that's good. Let's go test it. Okay, let's see how I did. No leaks.